In this video, I'll show you how to represent the data graphically, like in bar or pie diagram. Okay, so in the previous video, I'll show you how to join the attributes, and in this video, I'll show you the representation of data in bar or pie chart. Okay, first of all, you have to open the shapefile. Just click on the add vector. Click on the browse, then this is my data. Click on open, then click on add, then click on close. So this is the host bengal shapefile. You can check the attribute by right click on the host bengal layer, click on the open attribute table. So you can check there is a attributes of the data. So I'll show you the male and female population for the bar diagram and the main worker, marginal worker, and the non-worker in the pie diagram. Okay. So first of all, you have to check that the highest the data. Okay. So you can see that this is the highest value of the population, that is in the north 24 kilometers, and the male population is about 5 million. Okay. So you have to remember this kind of thing. Then just right click on the hair file. Okay, go to properties, then click on the diagram, select node diagram to histogram, then select the male population, click on the plus button, then click the female population, click on the plus button. You can change the color. Then just click on apply. Then you go to the size, click on the attribute as male, and the maximum value is 5 million. Okay, and the bar length is about 10. Click on apply, then click on okay. You can see the bar diagram on the map. You can change the background color also. Just double click on it, go to symbology, and you can change as outline on a black, and you can bold it and click on apply. Okay, so you can see this is the bar diagram. Okay, then I will show you the pie diagram also. Just right click on it, go to properties, go to diagram, this portion histogram, and you just select the pie chart. Okay, go to attribute. You can remove this by clicking the minus, selecting that and click the minus button. Then select the main worker to the non-worker by clicking by pressing the shift button and just click on here, and just click on the plus button or add selected attributes. Okay, you can change the color also. Then just click on apply. Okay, you can see the pie diagram on here. So in the next video, I will show you how to create the Choropleth map. You can subscribe to my channel. So thank you for watching the video.